I don't think Dushan's gonna show up for his Titus tour. What a shame. They invested so much in the presentation. Another one of Bloom's Silicon Valley romances just died.
Aw. You can't see it, but I just shed a little tear. Seriously, though, we killed a 10-year investment and probably Bloom's big chance to further tie law enforcement to the CTOS with their... whatever the fuck they were doing.
Giant spider robot tank police.
I refuse to admit that was a real proposal.
Totally real. I swear. I'm at the Fassbender home. I'm looking inside now. I'll see if Graystrom's been fucking with his family.
I wouldn't put it past them.
Me neither. Man, Graystrom's put a wedge in Fassbender's family. Some badly shot pic of him cheating on his wife. An anonymous tip. They barely put any effort into it.
But it was enough.
Yeah, it was. She bought it. Okay, I'm gonna head to the bank and see if Graystrom's fucked with his finances, too.
That's a dirty pool, man.
That's Graystrom. I'm at Jason Fassbender's bank. Gonna see what caused him to freeze up his accounts.
Oh, please be Graystrom.
I'd put money on it. It was Graystrom.
I knew it! So Fassbender's telling the truth.
It's sure looking like it.
people. Fassbender just posted something real bad to his invite account. What they're saying about me isn't true. Maybe after I'm gone, people will understand what Graystrom did to me. He posted a picture from high up on a building looking down at the street. He's about to become pavement pizza.
Shit, see if you can get a geotag off the picture.
Yep, there it is. Sending you the location. Oh, it gets even better. Guess who he's been contacting privately?
You brute forced his password?
What? You give me the toys, I play with the toys. Come on, guess.
Haddock. Shit, I gotta hurry.
Cabron, go do that somewhere else.
Oh, fuck you.
Oh, yeah.
Whoa. Ouch.
I don't... What?
Hey, fuck you. Ooh, too bad. Yeah. Ooh, too bad. Ha! Woo!
Are robot-controlled armies becoming a reality? An alarming warning from hacker group DedSec was released earlier today. DedSec revealed footage taken from inside the top-secret facility that showed the technology being prepped to deal with rioters. The hackers released information that military technology company Titus has been redirecting taxpayer dollars in their research funding to build militarized robots that would be used in domestic policing. So far, there has been no comment from Titus.
Okay, this is the place. Fassbender's gotta be up there somewhere. I'm gonna try to stop him.
Hurry, Marcus. You've got to stop him, Marcus. We've got to help those brave enough to tell the truth. I'll bet he has more to expose on those creeps.
Hard to even believe some of the stuff that was in those leaked files.
Who can be surprised the government's been conducting illegal operations or killing with impunity?
Not surprised. Just...
Can we concentrate on the situation here? A man's gonna kill himself if we don't do something quick.
Use his phone. Get someone on the line and buy us some time.
Graystrom Corporate Headquarters, how may I...
Emily?
Mr. Fassbender, will you be in the office this afternoon? Two FBI agents were here to see you.
I understand, Emily.
Sir, something about missing money. Sir, are you in trouble?
It's okay, Emily. Hang up.
Okay, found an email with a reporter that wanted to do a piece on him. Try this number.
Got it.
Jason? Where have you been? Fantastic news. I got a load of files totally exonerating you. Looks like you have friends in DedSec.
What?
Proof that those images of you and that woman are fraudulent composites. They also sent me emails between senior executives at Graystrom indicating a premeditated plan to destroy
you. Hey, what are you saying?
You're in the clear. Not only that, but the collusion to defame may even get your bosses at Graystrom indicted for conspiracy. Jason? Can we meet? Jason?
some jokes, you know? Like, I'm no Richard Pryor or anything, but I keep telling myself.
Fassbender's safe. I got him to back down.
That's awesome news, Marcus.
So, do we contact him? Find out what he was gonna leak?
Let's see what he does. I have a feeling he's gonna blow this thing wide open now. He's been to the edge and back.
Okay, but we won't get the credit?
I'm okay with that. If he puts Graystrom on the ropes, we'll deliver the knockout punch.
Signals are getting jammed up near the boathouses in Marin. This could lead to something juicy.
Guys, I think I found 52 Hertz.
The whale?
The computer.
Okay, you win. Now get out of there.
Nah, I'm just getting started. Okay. That's new. They locked me in.
I'm coming to bust you out.
No need. This has got to be 52 Hertz 2.0. I got to find my own way out.
You're crazy.
Nah, I'm having fun. 52 Hertz pioneered these kinds of cryptic puzzles. Without it, there'd be no Cicada 3301, no Lundgren conundrum.
Listen to him. I think we found the great retro's fetish.
Thank you. I'm out.
So is that it?
Nope. The second half of the original puzzle had a hacking trail to follow. I'm gonna head for higher ground and scan for it. Okay. The signal source is around here somewhere.
Marcus?
Yes?
Why are you in the cemetery?
That's where the trail led. You spying on me?
You've got us all curious about 52 Hertz now.
We're taking bets on whether or not you get busted.
Who's betting against me?
Nobody! Not a soul.
Whoa! Waste of space.
Found it. I think this is the last step.
What's at the end of the rainbow?
If it's like the original, probably an invite to the NSA.
Don't even joke about that.
Face. Don't feel sorry for you at all. Tuna fish. I got a bad feeling. Come on.
Ladies, gentlemen, Wrench, you're now talking to the 52 Hertz master.
Nice. So, how did it end?
Well, I signed up with the NSA in exchange for turning over personal data on every DedSec member.
Marcus, I am going to hit you.
It was a recruitment tool, like I thought. But I did a little extra and erased all traces I was ever there, along with the other two people who had filled out the forms. Maybe when the NSA never calls them back, they'll turn to DedSec.
Fingers crossed.
Start a sweep.